episode 4, A New Hope, Chapter 1, Sacred Plans. It is a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships striking from ahead in space have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire. During the battle, Rebel spies managed to steal secret plans to the Empire's ultimate weapon, the Death Star, an armored space station with enough power to destroy an entire planet. Pursued by the Empire's sinister agents, Princess Leia races home aboard their starship, custodian of the stolen plans they can save her people and restore the freedom to the galaxy. ...
I can't believe I read that all.
I can't believe it either.
What? Ugly looking, or using an emulator, PS2 emulator.
This is gonna be all plays!
Yes.
Good job for that!
Okay, now let's just get to this thing. Chapter 1, Secret Plans. Okay.
Subscribe.
4, A New Hope. Chapter 1, Sacred Plans. It is a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships striking from ahead in space have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire. During the battle, Rebel spies managed to steal secret plans to the Empire's ultimate weapon, the Death Star, an armored space station with enough power to destroy an entire planet. Pursued by the Empire's sinister agents, Princess Leia races home aboard their starship, custodian of the stolen plans. They can save her people and restore the freedom to the galaxy. ...
I can't believe I read that all.
I can't believe it either.
What?
Oh, nothing.
Okay.
Oh, what's that?
Classic. I haven't seen this thing in a long time. And what's ironic is, Lego Star Wars 2, I believe, was the first Lego game I've ever gotten in my childhood. I remember playing this game at my grandma's house. And this game was just so fun.
That's what got me to love Legos! This game is what got me to like Legos! Headshot.
Darth Vader himself. Okay, so I'm the Princess Leia person. Oh, so you still have
it. Oh, dude, how I build. You want me to do free?
Oh. Now I know how to build. Okay. Using PC controls is really hard. Why can't I?
Because I could have thought I didn't have a shirt on.
Of course you got a shirt on. It's just terrible Lego art. Mini kit piece. What the?
I tripped. You're crawling all the way from your face.
Plus, grab other areas. Plus,
this.
Okay, gotcha.
Chewie!
So, to me, circle is two. And your circle is...
Okay.
Why didn't I just use a regular controller?
Because I can't.
But I could have.
Too bad!
This is part of the secret episode 4 of Star Wars 1. You just open him up like that? That's pretty rude. You could have broken him.
Taste the R2, for goodness sake.
I'm trying to figure out how. So I press J.
So, a triangle is J.
Yep. Amazing.
What?
Okay.
I did it!
Okay, so now they're... Okay, they're doing Chips can access this area.
Man, I wish I were.
Single down!
Oh snap, Bruce!
That was my bad!
Bruce! You seem to do other parts.
Right, that was my bad. Accidentally sniped him twice!
Okay, Arthur, do your thing.
Yeah, do you think Wolves will smack you?
On both of them.
I forgot how to jump.
I forgot how to jump. Oops.
Okay, they're going.
Didn't. I just wanted to beat R2. I just really wanted to beat Everybody hates 3PO right now. Wait.
That's me!
Oh snap. Oh man.
Now they're just straining!
That was a bad episode there.
Oh.
I thought it was gonna end good, but
oh man,
that's bad.
He just split up.
Wait, hold on a second. He just left. Oh snap! They just got kidnapped by the Jawas.
Both of them got kidnapped!
Okay, we just watched two of the episodes, as usual. Rebel Friend. C-3PO. R2-D2. Wait, who are those two on the corner?
I have no idea.
True Jedi Story. Minikit. I couldn't get any because one of them closed on me. What? Okay, I'll just continue the story. Okay, game saved. On a computer-based memory card.
Chapter 2!
Jungland Wastes. Darth Vader researches in vain for the secret rebel plans on Princess Leia's starship. The droid R2-D2 has escaped with the Death Star blueprints down out of the planet Tatooine. R2-D2, along with his companion C-3PO, has been captured by Jawas, small scavengers who trick in mechanical scrap. Young Luke Skywalker, unaware of the great destiny which lies before him, is looking for droids to help with the struggle this far. As he approaches the Jawas, same call his life is about to change forever. I couldn't read that correctly at all. Stop playing that game!
Look at it!
Can't you see we're discovering things?
Oh, you sure about that? What the heck is that?
This little Skywalker.
Nobody looks so familiar.
Welcome to my very, very small. Okay, you just took them again. How kind.
No, two sides.
We don't need you to be watching someone milk something.
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Oh.
That's not Obi-Wan Kenobi, that's Ben Kenobi, a.k.a. Obi-Wan Kenobi.
It's still Obi-Wan Kenobi!
I guess that makes sense.
Oh, yeah!
I'll put my lightsaber there.
Nerd!
It's not very useful, but
okay.
What the heck?
You can't get this all. Okay.
It's obviously the circle button.
Okay. You told me it was the circle button.
But it's not gonna do anything to the same part. I did it that.
Mother!
Dang, that's up. Now what was that gonna do, man?
I don't know what the tiger did hole right there.
Okay.
Double jumps!
I can't really do a double jump, I just do this. I do that though. Hey, what can we build with this?
Accidentally killed someone.
It's probably a kangaroo, but who cares about the kangaroo?
I do too, the entire time. What do you expect?
I don't use the Nika for the Nika. It's just some rare glitchy thing that's in the game. I'll try to get rid of that somehow. Try doing one tap at a time. One tap at a time. Each time your swing ends, you can tap.
Oh,
man. The thing like that. Oh, snap. I think it's just a sudden error. Okay, you need to stop trying to attack me. Who do you think you are, man? Samurai Jack? Just confused the living daylights out of that person.
Okay.
They really even did it. Okay, so it might have been.
Of course!
I've seen this guy before. Hey, buddy! What the? heck? What the heck just happened? What the heck just happened? How did that happen? Wait, this is probably in the ladder. My buttons. Stop it. Okay. I said stop. Okay, maybe that. Maybe this does something. No, that's my money. I earned that.
Is he okay?
May that dude sound retarded?
What was that?
What? This dude kind of hurt. Kind of pushing me off the chair. I'm afraid I'm gonna fall. Sorry. Oh snap.
Lower you mean.
It's not my fault. Who was in my way? Time to push something. Okay. Can we push it? Yeah. Can we break it? Of course. Ben Kenobi. This break takes the Ben Kenobi. I raced so hard that I killed somebody. You made me need to lose track of my song. What did you do? R2! I heard R2.
I was supposed to
put somewhere.
No, my hair is flicking!
Let's go get this mini kid.
What?
He killed. My mini kid.
You stole from me. Okay, dude, come on. What the heck? Oh, okay.
These things do anyway.
Oh, I had to grab stuff. Wait, hold on a second. R2!
Let's freeze!
I'll never leave a droid behind.
Well, only you do be behind.
Oh, that's just messed up, man.
Hey!
Now tell me to crack this button open. That was not cracking at all. Okay. Turn back to Ben Kenobi. Okay. Hey, look, it's C-3PO. Oh, okay. Oh, snap, I just killed him. Okay, he's... What the... He just attacked him!
You killed him.
This is the way...
Thanks. Wait, hold on a second. Yeah. Oh, snap.
Just kill me, just kill me now. Just kill me. You freak! Just kill me now. Just kill me.
The crap? Look, it's... He came back to life. Dude, you paralyzed me.
I know. Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
kidding. Why can't I freaking aim?
Sound like the Jar Jar Binks death sound.
F you.
Hey man, this is a family friendly channel, bro.
I said F you.
Well, this is sort of family friendly.
Oh, I just don't do that.
Why do you hate droids so much?
Me.
This game.
That's bad. What do you expect?
Can I not pick a bill? Dude, you're kind of pushing me off the seat, man.
Sorry.
Maybe I should just try to push this mouse away. I'm with a cap.
Yeah, both of us have one!
Okay, now hopefully we can bring this one by. Hey, just by
jumping off the seat. Donuts!
All right, go to my building.
It left me. You know what's sad?
What?
This game has been out for so long and now we decided to make a recording of it.
Make it!
No, just like this.
Make it!
Make it!
But how am I supposed to get back?
I almost died.
Wait, hold on. How am I supposed to get back?
You're on your own, Jeff. You're on your own, man. You didn't even make that jump. Are you serious? It doesn't take rocket science, man. This is a rocket science, man. It's so easy to make the jump and you can't fail it. Okay. Just like that, I'm good at the game. Except I don't know how to- Oh! Yeah. Except I don't know how to park the car. Now I know how to park a car. Oh snap!
Dude, look out!
I'm trying to take a step one!
It's about to yawn, boy!
This is like a reborn blind run.
Subscribe to the Bad Girly Podcast at your place.
Oh, that's the end of the episode. That's it? That's the end of the chapter? Just like, all we had to do was open up a house and do that. Wait, was that Boba Fett? That's... How'd you get Boba Fett to get all snap? You almost killed me. Why don't you swing that thing off? See what I mean? I knew that was gonna happen.
Yeah, I think we should end the video off.
No!
Why not?
This game is way too fun.
You're gonna have to.
Mine goes up to 2 hours, man.
Oh, look at you again.
Fine, I guess I'll have to do it by myself then. Dude, that takes some mind.
You waste the crap out of your time.
What?
Yeah.
Are you threatening me?
I don't know. Am I?
Dang it!
Now we're gonna have to keep going. This journey is way too fun. Chapter 3. Most Aceless Spaceport. Such good grammar. In search of a pilot who can take them to the distance of planet Alderaan. Luke Skywalker and old Ben Kenobi journey to Lance Speeder, Most Aceless Spaceport. Here among the most dangerous and reckless elements of Tatooine and society, they hope to find someone brave or foolhardy enough to help in their quest to deliver R2-D2's secret data to Rebel Alliance. But Imperial forces are everywhere! Everywhere! Everywhere!
Shut up!
Okay.
Half-nerd!
It's been such a long time since I've played the sequel! Okay.
Jedi mind tricks.
Oh. Ouch.
I messed up.
Anybody notice that guy that was behind them?
Well, it doesn't matter.
I'm gonna get some Jedi. You're dumb. It's been so long since I played Star Wars 2. The original trilogy. Okay.
Yay, more money!
Obi-Wan!
You want to kill me, don't you?
No?
I wanted to say, go free money after you kill somebody.
How do you die and get free money?
Oh, that's so funny.
Yeah. How was it?
Okay. Okay, we need 3P. Oh, okay. There you are, buddy. Oh man, did I need you. Good job, dude. 3PO, you made yourself useful.
What the heck?
Nobody is less my Jedi mind tricks. Okay, done. Maybe, but no one else is.
It's been a while since I've been playing.
Look at this. Look. Tiny jumps.
Use the force.
Hey, how come I can't use the force?
It's because you're not like me.
But I got a lightsaber.
Oh,
sort of anything, but then I sliced the head off of 3PO. But look at the bright side. At least he got his head back.
Yeah.
How come she 3PO can't go?
He's a robot.
Oh, it's just because he's a robot means he can't build. He's got arms.
Yes. That's exactly what it means.
Not do anything with this thing.
Obviously, I'm not supposed to be mad. There was a kangaroo in the trash bin.
I did not know I could do that.
I think I know what it builds. I think it builds one of those thingies.
I've seen those plenty of times. Oh, the next box.
Oh!
I didn't even do it. Sorry, R2.
How many kangaroos are in the trash bin?
I didn't even touch it, but it's in the buzz of the water.
How come you get to always be Kenobi? Look at it, just be Kenobi for once.
You're cool.
Oh, so I'm not?
Yes!
Oh, if that's the case, let me ride it.
What the heck?
It's not
like it. That's because you have to look at Steve.
Oh, no, he just decides to jump. What the heck? I think I killed the person that was in there. That was inside. Don't do that again.
Hey, that's what he said. What did he say?
Oh snap, I need to adjust to this. Oh snap.
See? You see?
Ouch. Well, aren't you? You just stick all over me.
This is supposed to be garbage.
Oh snap, my money. My loot. Hey, don't be firing at me, buddy.
Hey, I don't know I could do that. Oops.
Someone just slapped me.
Heh, I squished them. Hey! Try. Do you write this?
Nah.
Beep. Look at this.
Okay, so now
Oh snap! They just blocked
a fucking way. I don't think I know what to do.
Yeah!
Probably this thing useful for
us. Aw yeah! That did it without I probably can't.
Oh! 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 Oh!
I just want to go practice!
What the?
Oh yeah! Oh man! What is with that?
What is with the costumes?
Oh snap!
Didn't work.
Ah snap! Ouch! That dude got drunk! That dude decided to get more drunk than he should've.
I know that dude!
It's Han Solo! Mm-hmm. Oh wait, what the heck?
They're playing as a- wait. I'm Chewbacca!
No, you're Chewie. Wait, where's Luke and- Oh, I guess it
is. Chewbacca is Chewie.
Where's Kenobi and Luke? Maybe it's a cross laser bow.
It's a crossbow!
Maybe it's a crossbow. Oh, wait, no, probably we're going the wrong way.
It's a regular crossbow that shoots lasers.
I want that one!
It's probably made special. It's probably a laser gun made especially for Wookiees. A special style for Wookiees. If it could've let me in, what made you think it could let you in?
Yeah. Oh, man.
Aha! The screen sign let me to- the starship. Ship. Thing. Ship.
Where's the starship?
Heck. Dude, I knew I saw you from somewhere. I knew there was something suspicious about you.
Oh, I don't know why that was cool.
Decide to rip the him again. I knew there was something shit about that person. And it's just funny how I didn't know that I knew.
No!
Get up here.
Well, I can't double jump.
Oh, free money!
Aha! Quick thinking, Chewie!
You start calling me, it's so free, or I usually call it, which is Johan.
I only call you that once.
Okay.
Or Donnie has snacks in this area. Jungle Fett! It's Jungle Fett, right?
No! Not at all! You stupid!
What happened to Jungle Fett?
And I don't know where
What? Don't tell me Jungle Fett is still dead.
I think it's broken.
What? So next thing you know, it's just gonna be Boba Fett who's the new bounty hunter? Let me guess, Boba Fett is the new bounty hunter.
No, shock.
Now, if that kangaroo got killed just by that, I'll be so disappointed in it.
I'll burst out laughing. Can you know how much I like exceeding animals in pain? Especially when they get sucked by electrical wires.
But you laughed at that poor bear. That poor bear. Writing it backwards. Okay, I'm writing it backwards. That's very strange. Okay. How are you able to write it backwards? I don't know. I don't know.
What did this do?
So free money.
Worth you.
I don't know, let's find out. Ooh, what does this mean on YouTube? Absolutely nothing.
We just sit around, or we play, we somehow get paid for it. That's the one thing I like about YouTube. Just sit around, play, games on recording, and just somehow get paid for it.
Ow, I didn't totally do that. That gives me an idea. Okay. Aha! I don't think that was supposed to happen, but okay. Okay. Now I've since had. Wait, let's go see. What the heck? Okay, that doesn't look right at all. Let's be- Wait, is this Indiana Jones hat? Plus button. How did you not know what the plus button was?
It's like the plus button.
That's a star. Well, sit up straight.
I don't want to.
Sit up straight.
It's a summer.
Dude, sit up straight, man.
Bye.
No wonder you keep looking at things the wrong way. Now, can you see it correctly?
Yeah. Still looks like a plus sign.
Okay, that means you're just terrible at seeing stuff. Okay. For some reason the recording decided to stop on us.
Yeah.
Welcome back to another video. Andrew. Drop out, I'll just do it by myself then. But you're really going to do that?
This is really not gonna win!
What, you're not going to? Otherwise, I would have killed you.
What?
Hey, I shot him with that look. Can you stop summoning people? I don't know.
Wait, hold on, is the beat video gonna play right now? Oh gosh. 3, 2, 1. Oh gosh, why did you play that?
Cause it's memes, man.
Wait,
you don't really want to do this, do you? Don't popcorn. Okay,
I'm done.
Okay. Let's just go to the shop thing place.
Gosh.
Well, I guess that's gonna have to wrap up today's video.
If you guys enjoyed,
please leave a like, comment, subscribe,
share it to friends.
Hopefully this will subscribe to us too, and we'll see you in the next video.
I wonder what the heck is going on. Later.